The problem is that we haven't been able. The policies that the government has been implementing are policies that do not find favor with the general mass of our people, and that the mass of the people of this country have been systematically impoverished during the period of Rawlings's rule. It is not a point of view that has found very much favor in the parts of the world from where you come from, who have been pouring out an endless stream of how so many things wonderful were going on in Ghana.